Hey guys, it's Matt and Emily here, and we're going to walk you through some stretches that'll keep you healthy every day and happy and nice and loose. I also want to introduce you to the most important bulldog, Charlie Murphy. We're going to pass it over to Emily now, and she's going to walk us through some stretches, and here you go.
All right, guys. Hi, we miss you so much. We're going to do a couple quick stretches so you can get loose every day. All right, let's get started. All right, so we're going to start with good morning salutations. So I want you to raise your arms up, take a deep breath, and then bend down. Come back up. We'll do this again. Raise your arms up, take a deep breath, and then bend down. Sit down there for a second so you can get fully stretched out. And then raise your arms back, and we'll go through it one more time. Take a deep breath, and then bend down. All right, next we're gonna stretch out those hamstrings in your legs. So we're gonna start with your right leg, and it helps to focus on a point on the ground, or you can hold on to a friend, whatever works best. So we'll start with our right leg, and some of us are better at this than others. So we'll sit here for a minute or two and stretch that right leg out. And then we're gonna switch to the left leg. Hold on. Doesn't that feel great? All right, perfect. So we'll put that down. Then we're gonna start with some simple arm movements. We're gonna do our arms in circles. We're gonna start forward first for five. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then we're gonna go backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good job, guys. All right, now we're gonna start with just some simple toe touches. It's gonna stretch out your back. It's gonna stretch out your hamstrings. All right, so let's go down. And if you can touch the ground, great. If not, not a problem. So we'll hang here for a little bit. And then come back up. Let's go ahead and do that again. So go down. And then we'll come back up. Let's do a couple more arm stretches. You're gonna take your left hand and pull it across your body with your right arm. Stretch out your shoulders and your arms. And then we'll take our right arm, grab it with our left hand, and then pull it across our body. All right. Now while we're here, let's stretch out our shoulders. So take your right arm, hold it up. Take your left hand and we'll stretch it behind our back so it kind of looks like this. All right, now let's do the left hand. Take that with our right hand and pull it. All right, stretch that out. And then Matt and I's favorite part of the stretch is the end when you get to shake it out. All right, guys, we miss you.
Thank you, guys. Stay healthy.
We miss you.
Have a good weekend. Charlie says goodbye.
Okay, bye, Charlie.